define the term horticulture?
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation management take place is called as horticulture.
Very good.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
The branch of agriculture in which study in garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
Define the term horticulture.
The branch of science, agriculture, in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
The branch of agriculture, in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
The branch of agriculture, in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture.
Very good.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management take place is called as horticulture. In Latin word, hortus means garden plus culture means cultivation.
Hortus means garden. Garden, very good. And
plus culture means cultivation.
Cultivation, very good.
Horticulture.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management takes place is called as horticulture.
The word horticulture is derived from two Latin words, horter means garden, cultura means cultivation.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management takes place is called as horticulture.
The branch of science agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management takes place is called horticulture.
Branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management takes place is called as horticulture.
The branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management takes place is called as horticulture.
Branch of agriculture in which study of garden cultivation and management takes place is called as horticulture.
What is meant by horticulture? What do you mean by horticulture? What do you mean by horticulture? What is meant by horticulture?
The study of garden crops.
Very good. The study of garden crops are also called as horticulture.